So of course we're all gathered here now in this great city, in this nation of great privilege, because we probably know that life actually, and we should know, is not like this for everybody around the globe, right? In fact, life like this is not like this for many people around the globe. And for some, the survivors of torture, life is hardly like this at all. And at least not when they first come out of those places of darkness. Places where the representatives of their state, instead of abiding by their very essential duty of anyone empowered with power to secure life and liberty of its citizens, has failed miserably and instead has done the very opposite. There are probably millions of torture survivors in the world who are not receiving treatment these days because states are allowing torture to happen and states are not living up to their obligation to provide the right to rehabilitation, which many of the countries of the world had signed up to and have an obligation to do. So you can hear and feel it. It's a global network we're part of, luckily, but it's a network that needs more support and the needs are endless. And why is that? Because we don't know the number of torture survivors. I mean, we think it's great. We're treating over 50,000 people. And you probably can think one person is a member of a family. So you could take that number, I believe, statistically and multiply by five and say we're probably supporting 250,000 people with what we do. Because you know as a mom, how you are affects how your family is. And as a dad, it's probably the same as no hands. So, that's why we're here today talking about torture, because Denmark, among others, has set it on the agenda. They've done this for years. It started, among others, with a Danish doctor, Inge Genetke, who started a police hospital and developed a way of working with rehabilitation for torture survivors that was quite unique.
تمام نوزلا سال مختبی بوم که دزگای امنی مخابرات عراقی هات میانگر با 15 تا 16 روز من لزندان بود به همون شبه اشکنجه درم فیزیک و درونیش یعنی به همون شبه اشکنجه اندم اشکنجه دنی جسدی مروب لشی فیره بی بلام هیچ تیب اونده قرص دیو که اشکنجه درونی که درونی اشکنجه انده دیم قرص دیرین شد بلا منو درونی اکا بود
I wasn't like other experience in the prison that got the torture, but they let me see how they torture people. Because we will remember this torture, actually, faces, these bodies, they, for our friends, they give it to their families without eyes, without nails, without, just to tell them that this is the body of your child, take it. All the time, and it was little danger because I noticed that he don't like to look to the mirror, and I directly start to find what I can do, and they told me about the voices, and directly I send and I got an appointment, and after like some months they decide that it's not my children that they need the treatment, it's me, because they don't feel secure. They don't feel safety. They have this problem, but because I don't have it, still I feel I'm shaking. I'm not on the solid ground.
Working with trauma survivors is about rebuilding a human identity in the survivors. And obviously this takes a very long time, and I wish I could be that effective as the people who are harming people. It doesn't take very long to destroy a person, it takes a whole lot longer to build them up. And it takes a very 360 degree effort to build them up. So this is not just something for a psychologist. This is something for people who work with social care workers. Social care workers to help people find their place in society, maybe to gain an education, have access to the language of the new country they're living in, so they can feel a part of the new country.
Det er ikke så meget mig som socialrådgiver, der hører på alle de her forfærdelige historier tilbage fra fængsling og tortur osv. Det er faktisk, jeg arbejder mere med her og nu og fremtiden. Og netop, hvordan kommer den enkelte flygtning ind i samfundet? Hvordan hjælper vi folk til at blive hele mennesker? Fordi den enkelte torturoverlever, hans reaktioner, hans symptomer osv., det smitter hele familien.
And this I wasn't until now ready to talk about it, actually. So we decided not to open it because I was in a good stage, so we don't want to talk about it. But I found the chance to say something about this, I noticed every time now with the rules and talking about refugees and they want to return them back. Every time I remember Syria, I see the picture, exactly the picture they forced me to see it.
لا سرتا حفتي دو جامن دروني مبيني ولعين كاتشا فيزيكي شارة سريعة يعني كذب راسيها وكاريه كزور بو حتىكو وايلي هاد كذ ما حفتي كمم كذ بو حفتي جارك أوش من إيمان بيكشتك يا حزا كم باسي كم اگر خود ایمانت بوانه بی، باورت بوانه بی که درونی خود بتوانی خود علاج که چهارستن نکنه بلا به هاوکاری RCT و همشته چهارستن کلاب نیست زور سپاس آنکم با همشته
Thank you very much for your time.